In the first act of Rudolph Frimmel's operetta, The Three Musketeers, based on the famous novel by Alexander Dumas, there's a rousing song in march time that has become famed throughout the musical world. Leonard Warren, with Howard Barlow directing the Firestone Orchestra and Chorus, will present next The March of the Musketeers.
In days of yore, a score of heroes there have been with quite a claim, name and fame.
And the skill of might, and the ill of might.
And long in song, with fervent admiration, poets have extolled their doings bold.
Where we found the world, where those men are old.
And yet, one and all, they seem small. Do these men of whom one hears?
Who are you? Who are you? Who are you?
Place beside the king's own musketeers. We are the musketeers, bold, dashing musketeers, stout comrade musketeers, bound to ride side by side, through and pride. We found for years and years. No foe can hide his fears when faced by musketeers. He wisely disappears. War and daring we are ever sharing. Dangerous, too dangerous it is. To kiss a maid or sack a town, or ride a foeman down.
And all for all, and all for one, we stand upon the united way. Are the musketeers, bold, dashing musketeers, stout, comrade musketeers.
Come what may, stand or fall,